Your heart is an amazing muscle. In fact, it's not just a muscle. It's a very special organ. No, not that kind. Constantly pumping oxygen and nutrients to every part of your body. We are here to celebrate it, learn about it, and find out ways to keep it healthy. So let's get pumped. True or false? Laughing is good for your heart. That's true. Laughing reduces stress and helps boost your immune system.
He smells it.
What do you think?
Sleep is such an important part of your health. It gives your body and brain time to rest and recharge. How much sleep should kids 5 to 10 get each night? Is it A, 5 to 8 hours, B, 9 to 10 hours, or C, 10 to 11 hours? C, 10 to 11 hours is correct. So next time your mama asks you to hit the sack, you better do it. As a muscle, your heart works about twice as hard as a sprinter's leg muscles. In humans, the largest artery, the aorta, is about the width of a garden hose. Meanwhile, the smallest capillaries are 10 times thinner than a single hair. The human heart beats about 72 times per minute. How long does it take for blood to travel from your heart to your big toe and back again? Is it A, 10 seconds, B, 30 seconds, or C, 1 minute? The answer is 10 seconds. Wow, that's fast.
Are you good or are you bad?
Bad.
The fairy fly, a tiny wasp-like insect, has the smallest heart of any creature. You need a microscope to see it. Blue whales have the largest hearts, bigger than a piano, and some arteries are so big you could actually swim through them. A giraffe's heart is much thicker on one side than the other. That's the side that has to pump blood all the way up its long neck. Octopuses and squids have three hearts. Too much sugar isn't only bad for your teeth, but also for your heart. How much soda do most Americans drink in 1 year? Do they drink A, 10 gallons, B, 45 gallons, or C, 100 gallons? The answer is amazingly 45 gallons of soda a year. Why, that's enough to fill up 2 to 3 American cars full of soda. Please, do not try this at home. Water is important for helping to keep our minds and bodies healthy. How much of your body is made up of water? Is it A, 1/4, B, 1/2, or C, 3/4? The answer is 3/4. Wow, that's a lot of water, which is why you need to drink lots of it every day. Vegetables or veggies are packed with nutrition to give your body a healthy boost. How many cups of vegetables do kids ages 4 through 13 need each day? A, 1/2 cup, B, 1 cup, or C, 1.5 cups? You guessed it, it's C, 1.5 cups.
Hi.
If you stop fighting, I'll give you a treat.